Hey guys, it's your dude Keon. So today I'm playing The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild, part 17 of the series. If you haven't already, please follow and like my Facebook page, facebook.gg/KeonPH. We're already now at 386 followers, and it would be awesome if we would end the month with 400 followers, guys. So please click on that like and follow button on my Facebook gaming page. Also, if you're into YouTube, I also have a YouTube account. It's youtube.com/KeonPH. Yeah, click on that subscribe button and punch that notification bell so you can get notified to all my latest videos. Alright guys, as you can see on my last stream, I'm just unlocking all of these unknown regions. So that is my goal right now, is to unlock all of the regions available on this map. Alright, and I just arrive at Highland Stable. Alright. Alright guys, feel free to comment anything you want, and I read your guys' comments. Yeah, and feel free to like so I can shout you out. Oh, there's... Interesting. Where do you get your sword? I don't know, I just pick it up if I find any enemies on the field. That's where I get my sword. Shoutouts to you, Marco. Maygu. And hello to John Lea Peralta. Thank you for tuning in, my man. Alright, I'm going to enter this. Thank you for liking the stream, Marco. Have you been a follower already? Thank you for liking the stream, John Lea Peralta. Yeah, shoutouts to you guys. I appreciate the support. I appreciate the engagement. I like talking to you guys, so keep me busy on the chat if you can. Your sword is awesome. It's on the if you played The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild, I've got it on this region right here at Nia's Roma Yama Shrine. It's where the Atlantis like city where I got this sword. It's just laying around on the back of the shrine, so that's where I got it. Now where shall I go? interesting. Your sword is awesome. Thanks, my man. Oh my goodness. If there's weapon I can drop, Guardian Sword. Oh, is there some blocks over here? Okay. In here. Oh, a treasure. Guardian Sword. Have you ever played this game, John? Because it's kind of impossible if you don't see this sword anywhere. Oops, that was stupid. Okay, they're not metal. What can I do? What is that world? What do you mean? Guardian Sword. Thank you, Kemao. Thank you for helping me with the new widget. Shoutouts to Kemao. Follow him on Facebook. He's already at 800 followers. He's playing Ghost. If you're a fan of Ghost of Tsushima, you should definitely follow Kemao. He's playing that game right now. And I don't know how should I approach this. I don't know how to approach this temple, so I'm just running around looking for clues. Bomb! Bomb! Oh yeah! Okay, let's try the bomb. Ooh. Wait, what? Now what? Thank you. Okay. How do you even control this magnesis? I don't know how to control this. Okay. Ooh, okay. You can use the D-pad also to control. There's already a metal there, so I'll just use that. Windows and Gabriel, thank you for liking. Can somebody, if you're watching the stream right now, I like to test if the follow widget is working. So I don't know if it's going to increase. So if you're watching right now, please consider following so I can see if it's going to increase, guys. Hold whistle and dash to save stamina button. What do you mean? I don't know what that means. Hold whistle and dash to save stamina button. Hold whistle and dash to save stamina button. What? Oh! Deep big brain tactics, but it let me hold the controller in a weird way. So maybe I'll do that for emergencies only. If I'm running away from an annoying enemy. That's a great hack. Thank you very much for that hack, Jen. For the people watching, please follow so I can see if the widget for the follower goal is working. Right now, I'm at 386 followers. Would be cool if I could see if the widget will work. What? Ah! Oh wait. Magnesis? Stasis? Big brain. Oh wait! Can you magnesis the treasure chest? Come on, come on, work. Yeah, I have big brain. Big brain equals big peepee. All that for an opal. Okay. Now what? At least, okay. Use stop right, use bombs? No need. I'm just going to use magnesis.
Ah! Oh my god!
Mm-hmm. If you guys are watching right now, please follow. And if you follow, you got big peepee. Every follower of mine has big peepee. So if you follow, you have big peepee. How? Okay. Oh. I think you can slap and rocks with the door. Ha ha. Now where's the metal? Wait, what's this? What the hell? What the hell is this? Is there any secret? Ooh, a secret treasure chest! Liz Bandoha, thank you for tuning in and liking my stream. Is there any more hidden treasures that I don't know about in this place? I guess not. Okay. Oh wait, I need to go back. Try to use whistle and magnesium. Whistle and magnesium? How can you do that? Bryn, thank you for liking. What do you mean by try whistle and magnetism? Oh, if you say whistle, you mean the D-pad? Because it's weird if you call it, if you just call it... If you just call it whistle, just call it D-pad, if you can. Who would have thought there's a shortcut? And I have a big peepee. Big PP equals big brain. Alright, thank you guys for the tips. These temples are always a challenge. They always challenge your thinking skills. And I always ask the chat for advice for some reason. And without the chat, I'll spend hours on a single temple. So thank you guys for the advice. All right. Right, guys. For the people watching, if you haven't followed already, please consider. And I'll shout you out, guys. If you can't send stars, you're at 387 Maybe the goal is stuck. Oh, it says 387, so it updated. Somebody just followed and it updated a bit late. Yeah, thank you very much for the follow. Wait. Bernan Bertulfo Boss. You're the boss. Boss eh. You're the boss. Like the headphones. You're the boss. Alright. Alright, So my goal right now is to widen the map. So I'll go to the nearest area. Looks like Hyrule Field is... I'll go to the Riverside Stable. And there's a... Yeah, time to widen the map. For the people in the chat, while I explore the land, chat, tell me where you're from, and yeah, well, I'm based from the Philippines and here at Rizal province. How about you guys? All right, let's take him out.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, I'm going here. At this unknown land. Or I can start here. At this unknown land. Oh wait. There's waters in between. What? So, what? Okay. Okay, there's a bridge here. I can cross it. Yeah, thank you for the follow, Bose. You're the boss. You're the bossing. Okay. It's weird that I've been playing this game for a month now, and I'm still confused on how the work, on how the controls work. Yeah, the person with the Chinese characters, thank you for the follow. And I wish I don't get struck by lightning. Okay, there's a bridge here. I'm just going to follow the yellow brick road. Will there be any thunder? I don't want to get struck by lightning. Huh. Thank you for liking the stream, though. Yeah. Man, these temples are so hard to read where they are. There's a stables here? Okay. Good to know. Oh, I want the woodpeckers. What? Okay, they're basically the same. Okay. Oh, is that a clown? I thought it's the clown, the what do you call this, the troller, the troll. Wow. Yeah, there's always a very nearby. There must be a nearby temple around here. Can't seem to find it. Where's the temple? There it is. Always a nearby temple at the stables. So you can teleport. Why is there water here? Alright. Should I use any powers in here? Activate what? Oh wait, I have Kryonius. Forgot I have that ability. I always forget to use my abilities. It's not working here. It's not working in this temple. Should I use this one? that didn't work. Not still not high enough. Hard. We need a faster weapon. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Watch this. Lock doors and shut shrines. Interesting. That's it. I just wasted the key on that. Oh crap. That's it. Why can't I just hit it? Never mind. Yeah. Yeah. What's that? What's happening? What just happened? Where does these lead to? Oh, there's the goddess. Now what? What? How? How? How, guys? How? Thank you. big pee-pee. I'm such a genius. Ooh, yeah. Mr. Chinese characters, thank you for commenting. I don't know how to pronounce your name. I don't read Chinese, sorry. But shishi ni. Make a wish. Shishi ni. Wo ai ni. Konnichiwa. Arigato gozaimasu. Arigato. Shishi. I don't read Chinese. Gomenasai. What? One thing I can say in Chinese? Sing baka. Sing baka. Sing baka. Is that Chinese for Starbucks? Sing baka. Take him out. I'll take him out. Weapons. coffee.
Ah.
It's actually green matcha. Green matcha. Green tea matcha. There are two roads. Oh, that hurts. Where am I? I think I should have gone to the right, so. Mr. Chinese man, can you use Google Translate? Can you use Google Translate to English? Thank you very much. Google. Use Google to translate if you can. Google Translate. I guess I'll go to that temple then.
Yeah.
It's the bird guy. He's like everywhere. Hear it. I can't read your comments without using Google Translate. English. Please type in English in Google. You can type Chinese to English in Google's Translate so I can read your comment. Google Translate. Alright guys, please give me 1 minute. I'll take a bathroom break. Just 1 minute guys, I'll be back. Alright, I'm back. Sorry for the delay. Alright guys, yeah. Alright, let's go back with playing the game. Oh, it's sunny now, so that's good. Wait, where are you going? Oh.
Huh.
We're looking like Lion King here. Don't know what that is. So many hidden tasks. Hell?
Kidding me.
getting butchered here. Give me a sec, guys. I'm just doing something. Alright guys, sorry for the delay. I just messaged someone from work. Yeah, sorry for the minor delay. Let's get back to gaming. It's all about good vibes. Thank you. Who would have thought that dying? Wait, what? What was that? Who would have thought that dying is the answer to get on top? Alright, finally. Who the hell is that? Yeah, I'll activate the tower first before doing anything crazy. If you guys are still watching, if you haven't followed already, please consider so I can get to 400 followers, guys. Oh, I'm back. wonder if I could die. Let's see if I could reach 500 meters. Let's. GJ Bagat Patan, thank you for tuning in, my man. Thank you for liking. If you haven't followed already, please consider. Let's get my followers to 400, shall we? Oof. Yeah. So now what? Okay, I have two choices. Either go here or go here. Oh, what's this? Okay, it's a bridge. But where is the town? I need to find the town and the checkpoint. Where is the stables? I need to find the stables. Is there any way to see the stables from up here? Okay, gotta get back to my horse. Oh wait. Where's my horse? Tally ho! Where is my horse? Yeah. Let's get out of here. Oh, oh. Oh. Cool, let's go to this temple. Interesting. Oh, what? Damn. What's this? Throw it, I guess. That was easy. Is there any chests around? Oh, there's one. Oh, come on. Spirit board down. These cliffs, though, they're so amazing to watch. Going to the wrong direction. I guess my horse isn't coming. Stables. Unexplored land. Thank you. like a cold place over there. Oh, is that a stables? Is that a stable that I see? Shrine down, and there's the stables. Alright. Going parabolas. Okay, let's see what kind of maze we're looking at. Okay, interesting. Interesting. Oh, cool. Ooh. Oof. There we go. Four orbs enough to make another heart vessel. Take a rest. Man, they're harsh. Thank you for liking the stream, my man. All right. Like a very cold area. Thank you. Okay. Well, I can go there. I need an elixir. Great, it's raining again. What are the places I can go to? Oh, I could just teleport. Wait, it's raining again. So not cool. Yeah. All right, guys, I think I'm going to end the stream right here. Thank you guys for watching my stream. Don't forget to leave a follow and like on my Facebook page, facebook.gg/KeonPH, my YouTube channel as well, youtube.com/KeonPH. Alright guys, don't forget to click that subscribe button and punching that notification bell. Alright guys, see you on my next stream. Bye!